Just about now, the pilgrimage to Lourdes 2022 is at the starting line. It's 3 years since we've been to Lourdes on pilgrimage as a diocese, and that's been a long time and has been so many difficulties to cope with. But this year we're going again. Not so many people, that's understandable, but a group from the diocese, representing the diocese, carrying the prayers of everyone who is part of this diocesan family. I speak to you now to invite you to join in this pilgrimage through the use of the videos that we will make and the story that we will tell day by day from Lourdes. Please join in. Please use it as a time of prayer, because Lourdes is a time of a place of prayer where Mary teaches us how to pray and carries our prayers to her blessed Son. So our prayers are for those who have died. Our prayers are for those who have been left very sick in these last years. Our prayers are for those who've never quite recovered yet from the ravages of the pandemic. And there are plenty. So here's my invitation. Do join us. I know you can't come physically to Lourdes, but you can be with us in spirit and in prayer. Please do that. Please follow these videos and strengthen us with your prayers from home too. May God bless this pilgrimage. May God bless you. May God bless all those who are in your prayers in this coming week. Thank you.